Okay, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. We are heading to Billings. I'm gonna have to hit up a service center, unfortunately. As my engine seems to be having some issues again.
Easier. We'll be right back.
there's really, I don't see anything of. Next garage is pretty much at the drop off. So it's what, 118 miles. I don't think there's anything on a side road here, is there? Oh, there's a garage right back there. I might have to. Can I get back? Yeah, I might have to turn around. Shoot, I wish I would have seen that. Because I just drove past that. Mile City. I might be able to come in from the back way. Yep, that's what we're going to have to do. We're going to loop around, hit this garage. It's going to add more time to our. The trip. But at least we'll make it there. Don't know why it's acting up so much with that. It's not like we have like, a lot of damage.
Thank you.
Let's see what we got. The engine is only 6% damage. That's too bad. Oh, kind of wanted to see what time it was. Let's check that. See what time of day it is. Where is it? I only have 4 more hours to make the delivery, so I've got to continue driving. At least now my truck will run better.
Thank you.
not record before I shut my computer down. I thought I did, but I was kind of in a hurry because there was a group of baby mallards, four of them outside the window, so I was trying real hard to get off and take in, get my camera out so I could take a little video and share. And amongst that, I think I might not have hit stop record before I shut down. And if you do that, you lose the whole record. And I can't really just go redo it because I saved after I was done. What I did is I went back up. If you're following my Mr. Bible series, slow now, the levels come up. Feels like I went through the first like 25 levels really fast, and then get up into here and it's really starts getting slow. Okay, well, I think that's where we're going to leave off today. Next time, I'm starting to get used to all the hoops I need to jump through just to get the steering wheel and all that stuff to kind of work together. I've got to start certain programs and with my track IR and do, you know, make sure that the steering wheel is on and configured through the computer, and make sure my board's on, and it's a whole bunch of stuff. But okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really greatly appreciate it. You have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.